Okay, so Lanja's probably in his bunker, right? We'll have to get back in there. Yeah, I don't think Lanja's in the bunker. Back at the park, he said he's gonna crush us like bugs. Pretty sure he's gonna use that. But he doesn't have a reactivation signal to reboot its systems. He needs a more direct connection.
You think he's actually inside that thing?
It's his only option. We need to find a way to stop it from powering up. There. It looks like it's hooked up to some kind of cooling system. If we find a way to disrupt it, it might cause the Horus to overheat.
That might be tricky. More machines brought back from the dead?
I don't think so. Lanja must have used the Horus to make them. We better hurry. Come on. Time to get to that cooling system.
I'm with you all the way.
We can climb down here. Blocking the way up. We'll have to deal with it.
Ready.
To avoid that thing to get to the cooling system.
You can't hide.
Those ruins can give us cover.
Forever. Weeds. needle in a haystack. Oh, have you people invented those yet?
I think he's lost us for now.
For now.
What are we gonna do if he wakes the whole machine up?
It's ancient and slow. We're small and fast. We've got a chance. Up here. Corruptors ahead.
I knew you'd slip up.
Here it comes!
Hello there!
anyone touches that thing, wake up. We're in big trouble.
Then let's keep moving. We'll have to hug the cliff to get by. Go, but up. It's gonna be hard to avoid attention here.
What are you up to down there?
Now's our chance. I saw this pump a while back. I think it's got a couple of heat sinks. There's gotta be a way to stop its cooling. Maybe my focus can help. Shut down the cooling. Seika, wanna do the honors?
You got it.
There we go. I'll get the other one for you. Yours! It's working!
Emergency heat sinks engaged.
Uh-oh. Closer to target the heat sink on its underside. Yikes! Almost took a hit!
As mindless as a moth to the flame.
You're nothing but a walking scrap heap! Okay, time to hit that heat sink.
I'll make a toast to your death!
Swooping around in
there, it won't help you.
busy while I deal with the machines.
Shouldn't be hard to get his attention.
Heatsink. Heatsink.
That you even hope to win, that is pathetic.
I think I'm getting the hang of this flying thing.
Better scan that heatsink. Heatsink.
sister. I like it.
Better scan that heatsink. You're nothing but a walking scrap heap.
You just couldn't leave me be, could you?
Catch
Titan against an instinct.
Too slow, Laundra.
That's your big plan. Pathetic.
Look out! It's raining fire! Flap those wings faster!
Itself off. This could be our chance. Stay in the air for now. I'll check it out.
Now's your chance!
slipping. Throw yourself against the impossible.
Heatsink might have breached the hull. I gotta get inside and find Londra.
It's coming to a stop! You can catch it!
It's breaking down. Good. Better get in there before Londra makes repairs. A light. It could be coming from inside. There, a breach. It might be my way in. Climb up and find him. Alondra has to be wired in to control this thing. That makes him
fear. There's the fly!
She's gotta be near the processing
room. Catch me if you can!
Steady. Gotta time my jump up. Time my jump up.
You okay in there?
Getting there. You?
Alondra took a couple swipes at me, but I outflew him.
Just hold on a little longer.
Thank you.
has to be wired in to control this thing. That makes it vulnerable. He's gotta be near the processing room.
Right. Right.
Catch me if you can!
Those vents don't stay open for long.
Yeah, whatever!
Made it.
Come on.
Up to the process. Destroying it might shut down the horse. I gotta get in there.
Containing four containment breach in Sector 5A.
Right.
Bust the cylinder again.
Almost to Londra. Stand by.
You. How unwelcome. Yes.
Don't like that, do ya? Okay. Better target more connectors.
Not gonna happen.
Burn! dead!
It can't end like this!
Down for good. How did it come to this? You really do ruin everything, don't you?
Seika, I'm inside this thing's head. Gonna need a quick exit.
On my way!
Damn it! We did it. I wonder what everyone back in the settlement thinks about what just happened. To see a metal devil rise from the dead?
Guess you better report to the Admiral and find out. Go on, it's okay. I'll catch up.
Don't leave me waiting too long.
Silence? It's done. Landra's dead.
Excellent. I expect he put up a fight.
Yeah, you could say that. He, threw a Horus at me.
Did he? That couldn't have been easy to defeat. Even for you.
I had help from one of the Quen. And I'm sending you some data from Landra's implant. See what you can find out.
Landra's personal logs should indeed be fascinating. I'll keep you posted on my progress.
With Landra gone, I could poke around the Burning Shores for a bit. Or I could head for Fleet's End and get back with Seika. over that island. I've never seen that before. I could get a closer look from the sky. Carefully. Collapsed recently, judging by the state of that Fanghorn. Maybe it found something valuable. I should take a closer look. Crushed. Probably when this wall came down. What was it doing here? My focus might help. The soil's been dredged up. Fanghorn might have been digging up resources and caused the wall to collapse.
I can figure this out another time.
figure out what happened here. Guess I'll look into this later. Fight. For you to roost.
Ancestors above, it's hard to stay awake.
When we saw the Metal Devil rise from the hills, it was as if the time of ashes had come again. To think that two... It staggers the imagination. And that's not even your most important feat, as far as I'm concerned. Thank you for returning our lost brothers and sisters. What else can I say but that... we are in your debt.
All I ask is that you give my friend here the credit she deserves for all the risks she took.
I would have it no other way.
Is he gonna try to take your focus?
I was wondering the same thing.
Well, he... I'll show you why. Seika, meet Alva. The two of you will need to coordinate in order to reunite the expedition.
Beta briefed me already. I'm so glad to see you guys. You should have heard the cheer that went up when I told the others here in Lamfall that your half of the fleet survived.
Diviner Alva, it's an honor.
Likewise. Well, we can chat about all the details later. For now, shouldn't you two be celebrating the fact that you just took down a Zenith and a Horus? Come on. Away with you.
Yeah, to be honest, I'm pretty terrible at celebrating. I don't even know where to begin.
Well, I'm a sailor, so it usually starts with alcohol. I think we have some bilge blaze. You know, spirits distilled from whatever hasn't spoiled in the ship's stores.
Oh. You make it sound so good.
Yeah, it's not really for beginners, so you get a pass this time.
Okay.
But there is something I wanted to talk to you about. Meet me back where we first met when you can, okay?
Okay. I'll see you there. So, Seika wants to talk. It's good. And I know I need to move on soon, but I'm not really ready to...
Come.
Say goodbye to her just yet. Before I find her, maybe I should look for her sister around the settlement, just to see how... She's holding up.
Missing out.
Suits you well. Many can do what I do.
Like some of the Quinn from Londra's bunker came back. I'm glad they came to their senses. Hi, Kina. I'm Aloy. We didn't get properly introduced before.
Of course. Seika told me about everything you did to bring me back. You must think I'm such a fool.
No.
I I keep replaying everything in my mind, and I still can't understand how I could have been so wrong. When Walter appeared to us, he really did seem divine.
Well, he had a lot of experience manipulating people. Centuries, really.
He promised a whole new world, with me at his side. To think it was all a lie, and I fell for it.
Look, you've been through a lot. I'm sure it will take you some time to work through it. Just try to remember that Seika's been through a lot too, okay? She risked exile to find you, not to mention death.
And I abandoned her. I don't know if she'll ever forgive me.
She will. But you might have to work for it a little.
I'll do my best.
Good luck, Kina.
All healed up?
So, Snake is waiting for me when we first met. There's no reason to be nervous. Right?
Yeah.
Right. There she is. You must feel pretty good. Got your sister back, your people. What's next for the woman of the hour?
You're the one who ripped apart a metal devil from the inside. I think you should get a bit of credit, too.
Maybe a little.
As for what's next, the Admiral's going to need my help to reunite our half of the expedition with Alva up north. And after that, I don't know. I don't think things will ever be the same with my sister or my people.
You're not going to sail back with him?
I want to see home again. Someday. But things have changed. The Quen don't know what to do with me, and I don't know where I fit in. I guess you know what that's like.
Yeah. For a long time, I hated the idea of home. For me, it meant where I grew up, where I wasn't wanted. The thing is, the last few months, I've realized that home.
home isn't really a place at all. It's more like the people I want to be with. I like that. And, well, more and more I've been thinking, I want to be with you. And I was hoping that you felt the same way. Everything we've been through, fighting machines, fighting the Horus, fighting Wandra, that has been my life for 2 years. Just one enemy after another, with the biggest still to come. There's so much at stake. I try not to think about it, but when I do, sometimes I can barely breathe. It's all I can handle. I just don't have room for anything else.
Of course. It can't be easy for you.
I know this isn't easy for you either. Dealing with your sister and your tribe and your future with them. But I know you can handle it. Because you're strong and you care. You're an example to everyone. Especially me.
I'll miss you, Aloy. Thank you for everything. I mean it.
Thank you.
Gaia's help, I've managed to decrypt a part of the data you sent. Suffice it to say, we have much to discuss.
Meet me back at the base, then. My room.
Very well.
Supervisor gave you a hard time?
uniform.
Confiscate anything that will happen.
Suits you well. Thank you.
Hey, did you manage to pass your uniform?
Good job, Cooper.
Reporting in?